Hey, we here. Now I'm really feeling it. We going in the theater now, you see the people going in. Hey, you know what it is. I don't think they realize what they about to see, you understand? Y'all see the hat? You see what I'm representing? If you don't know what that means, go Google it. Do a Google image search. You see me representing? We putting the two together, you understand me? Yeah, let's go in the theater and see what it is. Do I need a ticket too? Do I need a ticket? No, I don't need a ticket, son. Thank you.
everybody, this is Naomi Brown. I'm here at the Silverbird Cinema. Today we are premiering Coming to Africa. And I'm here to watch myself with the loved ones, fans here. And hey, this movie is out there. Find it and watch it. It's a good movie that represents us, the Nians, and I mean our black people around us in America. We are in together. Let's all do it together. Bring. Do me a favor, take a picture with me and hashtag it, Coming to Africa. Thank you.
I think a lot of them loved it. It's a hit. It's a hit.
Gonna enjoy it.
I can rest now. I just need to know what Ghana think. Now we know what Ghana think.
Yeah.
Hey, that's all I need to know. And it's always got a great reaction. But hearing opinions like yours, I love that, man. I need it. Ghana, that's what's important, man. If Ghana don't like me, then I fail. You know what I mean? That's how I look at it. So that's what it is.